so come play, you wouldn't tell you this. I'ma be real and say what's on my heart. Take this chance and make the love irrelevant. Here that you know I loved you from the start. Ooh, all the years we put in this relationship. Who knew we'd make it this far? And I think about where would I be if we were to just fall apart? And I can't stand the thought of losing you. Oh, whoa, whoa. We get no younger, girl, no, no, no. Tell me you are the one. Wow, 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 yeah.
Girl, it's just hey, baby, baby, baby. I just want to get married. Leave me up here.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
We ain't getting no young. We might as well
do it. Do it, do it, do it, baby. Yes, I will. But confess, let's get married. Baby, let's get married.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. If y'all watching us live right now, we're watching you too. Guess what? You ready to party? Because we are. Let's get it.
Come on.
Hey, girl, I'm tired of this
emptiness.
Wanna come on to you
and don't leave you.
Yes,
hey. Make it love to stay in one thing happening.
Hey,
I just gotta be with you, baby.
You think about finishing something we started so long ago.
Come on,
wanna give you my
all.
You think about maybe I said this to baby. Come on, you keep my lady forever.
What's going on across the sea? Hit it, I shot it with me. Now I already gave you the keys to the ring, and your last name about to change.
Come on,
what about a living? What a difference, what run pain. Used to be the hanging out, girl, you the changed my life. Ever since you keys to the now they call you the preacher's wife. I'm a tough guy, take you out by that drunk on the rock, break your arm.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
We see y'all out there. JE in the building.
We love y'all to death, man.
Welcome to the garage.
Y'all ready to go back to 1997?
Let's take them back there, Wingo.
Let's take them back then.
Oh. we could be. We'll take this vow to love one another. Break this thing of reality. Oh, oh, hey, 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 hey. Tell the end of time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Baby, I got to be. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gotta be the one here. That's it, baby. Gotta be the one you need, yeah, gotta be the one, yeah, yeah, with sunshine, you know, you gotta be fine, yeah, 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 be the one you need, be the one you love it, baby, baby, no, 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 baby, yeah, you gotta be, oh,
my brother right here. If y'all looking at us, we looking at y'all.
Yo, talk baby, I ain't gonna be the one to die. Oh, baby, I ain't gonna be the one to die. Oh, baby, I ain't gonna be the one to die. Oh, baby, you know how I really love you. Yeah, yeah. I gotta be the one you love. Oh, baby, 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 you, baby, you know what? Yeah, 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 yeah. You make me whole, you make me right.
Hey, baby, that's a no, baby.
Don't ever wanna think about you leaving my life.
Don't ever wanna think about
you
it.
You make me whole, you make me right.
No, 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 no.
Don't ever wanna
don't
think about you leaving my life.
Don't you leave, baby.
You make me
want to leave, baby. Baby, don't you, baby, don't you, baby, don't you, baby, don't you leave.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, yeah. Huh. Don't ever wanna think about you leaving my life.
Gotta be gotta be gotta be gotta be
gotta be gotta be gotta be gotta be gotta be gotta be gotta be gotta be gotta be gotta be gotta be.
Gotta be
the garage, baby.
Let's go.
When you put it right on me, all the faces that you make, all the sounds you create, when you put a little, when you put a little bit of funk in it, that's when I lose control. When you put a little funk in it, start squeezing and you won't let go. When you put a little funk in it, telling me how much you love me. When you put a little thump in it, when you put a little bit of thump in it. Oh,
she's so scandalous, yeah. I love everything she do the best. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And no competition, so down with it and so submissive. I'm a dog of you, all of you. You're my mission.
Yeah, my mind in a trance, and my body's sure to follow.
Ooh, keep doing that thing. Don't go out of
line. Come on. When you put it right on me,
oh, baby.
All the pieces that you make, all the sounds you create, yeah, you put a little, yeah, you put a little bit of bump in it. That's when I lose control. When you put a little bump in it. Squeezing and you won't let go. Keep telling me how much you love me. When you put a little
bump,
when you put a little
bump, come on, yeah.
Love it when you scream for me.
Ain't looking for tip, but Solano, why you just shake your little hips for me? And the way you lick your lips till you do the little things to get me off. All I wanna do is get you off. Since you wanna be my girlfriend, baby, you the danger cause. Ooh, 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 that's all you're gonna hear when the lights go off. Love is how you do it, do it. Yeah, don't think there's another girl in the world for me.
Love it when you grind on me, when you
put it right
on me.
On me,
you put a little, you put a little bump in it. That's when I lose control, when you put a little bump in it. Start squeezing and you won't let go. Keep telling me how much you love me.
Will you put a little off in it? Will you put a little bit of off in it? Oh.
Yeah. We finna talk to y'all. Who out there talking
man.
To us?
We just want to thank, man, BBD for having us, man. Real talk. We love y'all, man.
Yes, sir.
Mirage Concert Series, man.
Thanks.
For a good cause.
No
now, let's go over here and see who on this screen.
Who talking
man.
To us, Wingo? Tara Shot.
I see all
the Tara.
If you guys
what
got
up?
Some questions, we will answer them.
So what up? Man. It's moving so fast.
I'm really in the building.
Hey, man, we love y'all, too. Look out for Jagged Edge's new album coming in June, man.
That's
it's
right.
going down. It's our 10th album, y'all. We love y'all to death. Hey, what up, what up? They call name from everywhere, too, man. I'm telling you.
N-E-J-E, come on now.
Real?
N-E and J-E.
Come B-B-D on, baby.
And J-E.
In your garage? Come on now.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. It's for a good cause, man, like we saying.
No
man.
Doubt.
We're doing this for a good cause. We
love
know
y'all
everybody
to death.
Is locked in the house right now, but guess what? We still going to have a good time.
I'm telling
we represent
you.
R&B. J-E
right.
and New Edition. Come on now.
BBD,
shout out
baby.
To the whole East
Bellbird
side.
Devolve. BBD. Let's
all
get
right.
it.
Guess listen. What? Let's keep this thing going.
And they don't get the credit they deserve
But today, if you're watching this stream, if you're watching, you need to go do your research. Look for them Casey boys. Look for Wingo. Look for Cal. Cal just opened up his own bail bonding company.
Yeah, so,
that's right.
It's really a nonprofit organization, but we're gonna figure how to make something happen with that. But listen, dealing with this whole COVID-19 coronavirus situation, man, guys, how has it been for you on a day-to-day basis dealing with this?
You know, I think it's been a challenge for us like it has for everybody else. Like, even putting this show together, we couldn't find nowhere to rehearse. Nothing was open. So we came out here and just, you know, relied on our voices. You know what I'm saying? But I think it's been a challenge for the whole world. And I think the only way to really get through this is to, you know, the social distancing, the, you know, wear your mask, even though we ain't got ours on right now. But as long as we stick to all the protocols, we get through it. It'll be all right.
Has anybody that you guys know personally been affected? Any close friends?
Nah, but one of the security guys at a spot I go to a lot, he passed like the first month of everything, you know what I mean? So condolences to him and to his family and everything.
You go there?
Yeah, you know, come on now.
Twin in the trap. What's up, PD? What up, Sharon? What up, Lynette? I see y'all streaming up the street, screen right now. Yeah. But Jagged Edge, new project on the way.
On the way.
Album number 10.
Album number 10. Wow.
June 15th, to be exact. A Jagged Love Story. It'll be in your story. Our manager said don't exact that date. Don't exact the date, but I'm going to go ahead and speak out on faith.
That's right.
Speaking
let the Lord lead you. Oh. Let the Lord lead you.
Wow. These guys, man, I remember the beginning of Jagged Edge. Fifth Month Entertainment. With Candy Burris,
wow.
and Zeebo.
Yeah.
The beginning of Jagged Edge.
What up, Candy?
Fifth Month Entertainment, Zeebo, So Def. And we have some amazing stories, man. I can tell you a story about Brian Michael Cox becoming an intern at Noontime
and collaborating
with the twins on just producing songs and writing songs for Ryan and Noonie to hear. And all those amazing songs became Jagged Edge's second album.
Facts. That's a fact. They had Brian Cox like engineering sessions for artists that they didn't really necessarily know or didn't have a name.
Right. Yeah.
And so one day we told Ryan Glover, like, we just need a keyboard player. And we heard Cox in the other room going crazy.
Yeah.
So let us get Cox. He gave us Cox to work on that second album, and he ended up doing like 8 out of 12 songs.
Right.
Walked out of heaven. What else?
On that album, he came, promise. Yeah, all the big ones.
What you trying to do here?
And big ones.
Right.
Man, I'm so proud of these guys because to see Jagged Edge it's almost like 20 years.
Yeah.
To see Jagged Edge make timeless music for the youngsters to understand that, like, these guys are like the Frankie Beverly and Mazes of our generation. They're the Commodores of our generation.
No doubt.
Wow.
They're the superstars of our generation. And I just want people to understand that Jagged does not get a lot of credit that they deserve.
Man, thank
but
you,
if you
Greg.
Watch that
thank
IG you, Live with Versus the other night, when they shut the whole internet down.
Even though JD tried to sound. He tried to kamikaze us on
that
thing. He tried to turn around.
He had on that Teddy Riley internet.
What up, JD? What's going on, baby?
That's the homie.
Had you on that
TeddyRiley.com. Y'all crazy.
But they had more people watching them than Babyface and Teddy Riley had watching them. So
Great fans. That just
lets you know that it ain't just all about the hype.
No doubt.
Hashtag no hype.
Hashtag no hype.
I'm hashtag next.
Get out of here. T-shirt.
We book. What's up, CJ? What's up, Tia? A lot of people watching this, too.
Yeah,
I think it's close to like 50,000 people watching this tonight.
Yeah. Thank y'all for tuning in. We finna take this thing on the road. We're going to come see y'all in y'all city.
Please believe it. As soon as it open back up, baby.
And if it don't open back up?
We're going to see you in the living room. And you know what, though?
If it don't open back up. Hey, Leo Bennett, Michael Bivens, we let them know right now, Pippen ain't dead. It just moved to the well.
Damn right, Greg.
In the words of my late great brother, a.k.a. Chad L. Butler, a.k.a. Pimp C., a.k.a. B.k.a. Tony Snow,
yeah.
Pimpin' ain't dead. It just moved to the web.
That's right. That's right.
Telling,
hey, and ahead. I want to give a special shout-out to our big brother, Michael Bivens, man.
No doubt.
For all who don't know, we wouldn't be here without Michael Bivens, man. He gave us our first deal in high school.
Yep. Wow.
And it's something that, you know, gave us that power that we felt we could really do this. You know what I mean? So big shouts to him at all times, man. We appreciate you. We love you, man. Baby.
Y'all give it up for Michael Bivens.
Real talk.
Incredible businessman.
I'm telling you.
Hey, Mike, I know you're still spending that boys the men money, Mike. Let your boy get something, man. I need some Michael Bivens boys the men stimulus monies.
I know that's right.
Let your boy get some. Mike. Mike.
Four cheesy.
Mike. Hey, man, welcome to the Garage Concert Series.
Yeah.
It's incredible, man. Live from a secret location in ATL with Funk Fest TV. And BBD Cares. BBD's donate money to a worthy cause.
No doubt.
Jagged Edge donate money to a worthy cause
from
this event. And we just want to make sure that a lot of people are taking care of themselves. You're staying sanitized.
Yeah.
You're washing your hands. Social distancing.
Yeah,
you're not just washing your hands when you come to the house. You're taking your clothes off. You're washing them. And you're getting your ass in the shower.
Come on now.
That's very important, right?
You know what I'm saying? You go to the grocery store, all the sanitizer sold out. All the toilet paper gone, but they got plenty of washing powder for your clothes.
Sure do.
They got plenty of soap to take a bath.
Sure
That's not selling out.
Yeah.
Like, what the hell is going on? Walking around funky with clean
hands. The stuff
hands.
You need ain't selling.
Everybody funky with clean hands.
I tell you.
Y'all give it up for J.E.
Yeah, we love y'all.
Tammy, love y'all. Hey, Rashida, what up, Patrick? The screen is going crazy. Billy,
let me send a special thank you to the Funk Fest.
Alicia,
Leo,
Susan,
Brooke Payne, all y'all. We love
Shout
y'all.
Shout out to Mamiya. We love you.
We love y'all too. J.E.,
y'all.
Yes, sir.
Brian, Brandon, Wingo, Kyle.
Facts.
J.E., y'all.
Shout out to my kids watching too.
That's
my
right.
Wife. For real.
Give them a shout out to the kids.
Yeah, shout out to the
to
kids.
To my daughter, Bella, my son, Cannon. My other daughter, Amani, she ain't in the same house with them, but I know they all watch. I love
y'all. Shout out to Demi, Monty, Devon, Militia. Love y'all.
Man, shout out to all my kids.
I love y'all.
Shout out to all my kids. And happy birthday to my big homie, man. Black, happy birthday to
you.
Mo, happy birthday too, Mo.
They kicked me out of the group after the first album drop. I still ain't got a chance to sing my verse.
You should have felt me.
I'm telling you.
He kept the outfit,
Go
though.
Sing it now.
He kept the outfit.
So we can get fresh.
Say what?
Trying to get them Jordans. Trying to get them Jordans.
Yeah.
FunkFestTV.com. Jagged Edge, y'all give it up, man. Big shout out to Sarah. I see you, Sarah. What's up to Patrick? What's up to Leslie?